and light. There you go. Piece of cake.
Yana, that's good, Lester, but you have to let go of the nails.
Begin with the rules. Figures. I can't even balance my checkbook. It's impossible, Beekman. No way, no how, no can do.
No can do, no can do. Let me show you how you can do. First, I'm going to use this nail as a kind of a backbone for the other nails. Then the other nails will just lay across here, alternating back and forth. We're using altogether 10 nails, 2 backbones, and 8 ribs. That's good. And now I take the final one, use it as a backbone like thus, pinch them together, lift them up, place them on the nail like so. Boom! You see, by locking all the nails together, they become one mass whose balance point, which we call the center of gravity, is below the head of the nail. So, they stay balanced.